Hi, hello dear friends. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Paulette Art. Today's video, I am going to show you very simple and neat watercolor painting.
Whenever you prepare a drawing for a watercolor,
the drawing should be very light. You can use 2B or HB pencil. Because if you use a darker pencil, it will spoil the watercolor. When you wash the colors, it will merge and mix, color will become dull. In this painting, I started with the background first, using cobalt blue and Prussian blue, just a simple plain washing for the background. The subject is a kingfisher bird sitting on the plant leaf and taking rest. You should have a proper plan about the colors, what color, where it should be, and your palette should be ready with that. So you can watch this video till the end without skipping, because I'm doing a lot of detailed work in this painting. So when you skip the video, you'll be missing it.